What's going on, fam? This is your boy Raphael, and I got my boy Ren here with me.
What's going on, my bad boy family?
Alright guys, welcome back to another video. Guys, if you love home free.
Home free, home fries.
Home free. Or home if you're a home fries, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, because on this video, we are doing Thinking Out Loud and Let's Get It On by Ed Sheeran and Marvin Gaye.
Yeah, so I'm assuming they did like a collaboration. I'm assuming they put both songs together.
So this is like gonna be like a remix, right?
Yeah, I'm assuming it's gonna be something like
now,
that.
I love Ed Sheeran.
I love Marvin Gaye.
I grew up listening to Ed Sheeran, so this artist is dope. Ed Sheeran is dope.
Marvin Gaye is awesome.
Okay, that's what I'm saying. So it's gonna be interesting
to see how they pull it together. Okay, but before we do this, guys, we're gonna ask, if you're new to this channel, why don't you go ahead and like, share, and subscribe? Come on, give us some likes as well, as we're trying to grow this channel.
Yes.
We appreciate you. Come on, guys, a lot of likes.
All right, guys, well, let's get into this video.
Your legs don't work like they used to before.
Okay.
Baby, can you stop
me? I can't sweep you off of your feet.
Honestly, when he did that, wow.
Yeah, I don't. Oh,
that's
yeah.
From Marvin Gaye.
Okay, cool.
But then they started the Ed Sheeran thing. So that was kind of interesting.
It's very interesting, because I thought they were just going to maybe get him play one song first and then maybe go into the second one. But the way it's going, it looks like they're remixing the both. They're combinating the two in one. And it's a different sound.
But go ahead, back it all the way back. Sound.
Yeah.
Start it over.
Let me scoot it back. I love when Tim did that. Like,
I mean, the guy is awesome with how he does that.
Now, this guy is the one that usually has that deep, low voice. And then for him to go,
talented.
Interesting. Home fries.
Raw talent.
Home fries. Come on. All right, let's go.
When your legs don't work like they used to before.
Okay.
And I can't sweep you off of your feet, no.
It's a nice twist.
Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70.
Yeah.
And baby, my heart could still fall as hard at 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand.
Yes.
Well, me, I fall in love with you every single day. And I just wanna tell you I am.
So come on now.
Take me into your loving arms.
Yeah, it's my song.
Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Place your head on my beating heart.
Yeah.
I'm thinking out loud. Maybe we felt love right where we are. When my hair's all but gone and the memory crowds don't remember my name. When my hands don't play the strings the same way, I know you will still love me the same.
Well, what are we going to do with
little honey,
they're going to start dancing.
Could never grow old, it's evergreen. I love you. And baby, yours smiles forever in my mind and memory. I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe it's all part of the plan.
Let's get it on.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's get it on. Let's love, baby.
Oh, that boy can sing.
Let's get it on. Sugar. Let's get it on.
Yeah, I'm digging this.
There's nothing wrong with me loving you. And giving yourself to me could never be wrong. If the love is true,
oh, here it comes.
If you believe in love, then come on, let me love you. Come on, darling, let me love you.
Yeah, there you go.
Baby, now.
Yeah.
Whoa, home.
What
free.
You say?
Oh, yes, yes, yes.
Wow.
Yes. Just absolutely amazing. Outrageous how they put both of those songs together and made their own. The
That's
melody.
A classic. Those are classics. Those are classic songs.
I mean, I'm just, God, I'm lost for words. I absolutely love this whole thing from beginning to end. Yeah. And I could have sworn I heard a drummer. I heard the
doom. That's just the beatboxer.
And they're doing it with their mouth.
Everything
I mean,
is all Yeah, it's all vocals. Yeah, it's all vocals. That's why these guys are amazing.
I mean, just an orchestra of beautiful talent. And again, I love this from beginning to end. Yeah. Every singer, just absolutely amazing.
Take me to
and I literally thought I was hearing music, though. I was hearing music. But
I mean, you heard like vocals. The beginning when Tim was singing, he was like, What
you say?
I mean, it's all vocals, man. This is the reason why Home Free is so amazing. I love these guys. I mean, I love their creativity, you know, because there is no instruments. It's just all vocals. I mean, if you guys can pull it off, that's... You guys are on top of my list, my playlist, because that's amazing.
And I've heard a lot of acapella groups, but you know, they really got something special.
Yeah.
Something special that you just can't explain.
Yeah.
And it's a beautiful combination when it all
Now, this is my first time actually hearing a combination like that.
Yeah.
I have never, ever, ever heard a song like that where they'll combine the two and make a masterpiece out of that. I mean, again, Thinking Out Loud by Ed Sheeran is a classic hit. I mean, that's that boy is off the chain. And then you got Marvin Gaye, Let's Get It On.
Let's get it on.
To combine those two together and become the song that they just did. Like, that's amazing. That's a gift.
I loved it. I want to hear it again. It's something that I want to listen to all day.
Yeah.
So hats off to Home Free for that wonderful. Just wonderful
rendition of the song. Definitely. All right, guys. Well, y'all know, because I'm a home fries for life now, I definitely got to.
Turn up! What I'm talking about, baby. Come on, honey. Yeah.
Yes, guys. That was, again, my boys, Home Free. We're Thinking Out Loud and Let's Get It On by Ed Sheeran and Marvin Gaye. Man, again, that was a true masterpiece by Home Free again. So, guys, if you haven't yet, go ahead and hit that like button, the subscribe button, and also that bell. Don't forget that bell, guys. That way you will be notified when another dope video like this will be coming out.
And please, guys, continue to comment. If you like more of Home Free, Yeah. Put it, you know, more songs. Just put it down in the comments below. We're reading. Or any other artists you want to hear, we're there. Yeah. I'm reading. Ralph is reading. Yeah, Ralph is reading. So it makes us feel good when y'all are engaging with us. Yes, it makes us feel even wonderful when you're sharing, you're liking this thing, you're subscribing. Because this helps us to grow.
Yeah.
So if you are new to the channel, why don't you go ahead, come on, hit that subscribe button.
And if you're new as well, I mean, just, you know, join the fam. We keep growing. You know, we keep growing because of you guys. And our next goal that we want to get to is what?
15,000?
Yeah. So again, thank you for tuning in on this video. And once again, we are the
Bad Boyz of Texas.
And giving yourself to me could never be wrong.